I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a voicemail greeting on your iPhone. Have you ever set a voicemail greeting on your iPhone that you later wanted to change or remove entirely? Whether it's an outdated message, a temporary greeting that's no longer relevant, or maybe you just want to start fresh, deleting a voicemail greeting on your iPhone is a simple process. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to delete your current voicemail greeting and either revert back to the default or record a new one. Step 1. Tap to open the phone app on your iPhone and then tap voicemail in the row of options along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on the voicemail screen. Step 2. Tap greeting at the top of this screen. The greeting screen is shown. Step 3. Tap to place a checkmark next to default. Your custom voicemail message will be deleted and you'll return to the default voicemail greeting. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.